Good. This is a recording of me doing a kanji test for row 7. This should be easy, but I haven't practiced or even looked at the row for a while, so see how this goes. The Buddhist temple would be cheap. I'm interested in from Qigong and from other kanji, from Toku. Yeah, Toku is also G. And I'm also thinking there's this one. Right? But that's also used for company. It would say shoot. So that's a difficult one. It's not shoot, shoot. There we go. That's jump shoot. Time drawing small now. This one goes. This is a hard one. There's 150 cons. Also Ida. Train. three's not too big, but it's okay. Nothing competing that time. And then five, that's a two. Cool. Village. That's an interesting one, right? There's a whole bunch of kanji that are village. I'm just gonna assume that it's middle. I might be wrong here, but I know how this goes. And I might have drawn Ra wrong there. That kind of looks a little bit tricky. And then, seven games. And so that's a Tuptic Triumph, or no, is it? A Karu? Hopefully that communicates. Go into the next one a little bit. There we go. Into the end. Yeah. Let me make sure that correctly. There we go. But this is the earliest one, which is KO. Above, easy. Who? Hey? Right? That's correct. This one goes down like that. And that's your thing, there we go. That's music, that's suit. No, it doesn't have a sum on the left, does it? It's hard to remember. But I can remember this part really easily. What does that do? Five. Four. Eight. So out. Like Aoyama is L plus Yama, which is back. Yama Simple is a character. Tail. This is one that I've recently thought about. This is Wall. Also Hanashi. Hanatsu, the verb. Let's use Hanashi. That doesn't look efficient. Yep. Morning. So this, I usually go from North Korea, right? Because there's multiple mornings. This is Asa. Or if someone said morning, I would say Asa, right? First one. So then it's next to it, this month, moon. And I forgot. But that makes sense to me. so slow because I'm bad at this. Okay, so capital is a part of Tokyo, which is Kyoto. And I can easily remember it. Also part of Suzushi, which is current row. Kill. Tokyo. That's it. Great. There's an easy one. I don't know the stroke order, but see this gap here. There's a little bit going on. There we go. I want this to be bigger than the top one. I kind of made the top one a little bit too big. Doesn't matter. Degu cheat. Also, Deru. Verb. Nightfall. See, that's a tough one, huh? Because you have all these new ones, like, Yoru, right? Like, it's a current row. That definitely is not the one they're talking about in this one. Oh yeah, it's Bon, right? Yeah, it's Bon. Just, like, see my brain. That is the toe part of Tokyo. We're gonna call it Hibashi because it's easier. No question of whether there's a U or not. That's my reason. God. Private, so I assume that means Watashi. The part of Benry that I forgot. That, oh, no, we do not, let's first make sure, before we add the kanji, that we have enough, right? So, we should count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 23. So we don't have all of them. Let's go back one by one. Turn this off for now. So we need this selector thing here. So we can use temple, week, every. So we need the third one. And then normal every is my. So like my Nichi, my Shu, maybe. Control X, Control V, and drag and drop. And then if you draw in our button. I forgot the stupid IRC window for this entire video. One fix. I can totally fix it.
10. Yeah. So then we'll do underscore 10. And then here again. And then we'll put in a C, 6.3. And here on the mark, the correct speed. And then it gives us, oh. No, that's the wrong one. Okay. Oh, we did the wrong row. Yep. Yep, okay. Okay. Okay.
It'd be funny if I got all these correct. I would be pretty happy. Not bad. So create a row called fixes. Since we already have one from the previous test. Call it fixes 2. So then this one's correct. This one's correct. Oh, this one's wrong. It's missing one thing. I'm not even going to call it wrong, but it is wrong nonetheless. It communicates, but it doesn't communicate. It is not perfect. You can't like tell someone that what's your problem. Maybe that's the they're here. Ah, see, I knew there was a table and I knew it was like that. So I was on the right track, just got it wrong. There we go. We got Sogashi right. Do right, and come, and go, and Mira. Let's make sure that Mira is actually really Mira, so I type in M-U-R-A, and you can see it. Gives me the correct kanji, that is correct. And so I got this one wrong, that's embarrassing. Yep. So, memory. Got all these correct. Wow. I don't know if I'll enjoy the skin of my teeth, but that is that. So, now we can count the ones we got wrong. 1 and 2. And this I don't count. So, 2 out of 25, was it? 24. So, 22 out of 24, we can calculate that. So, ...92%. Rounding up, of course. And that is that. I'll stop the recording here. Thanks for watching if you watched. Boring, I'm sure.